try this game against Starry Night. And yeah, this is yet another game my local San Manuel took out that I like. Yeah, $40 and I'm doing $1 here. Of course, I'll take either bonus. I've done okay on this game in the past, but of course, it's killed me a lot too, like a lot of games. That's big. There's this random feature in my wild right here. All planets. Or no planets. It's fucking bullshit. Sure has been a while since I've had either. Ooh. $45, nice. Of course the Starry Night is wild and moon. Too bad I didn't have one more moon on the fifth reel. I'll take this though. Alright, ooh, that's good. Yeah, I'll play a little bit more. Take more of that if that's possible. More of that. Of course, during the free spins bonus, all planets are wild. Wild. Come on. Lucky star. Went right by. I guess I'll just play this down to my original starting 40. I don't know, whatever I decide at that moment. Yes. And I have actually found the lucky star once before. Where's that damn lucky star? Where was it? Oh! $17, I guess that ain't too bad. I've had much worse, trust me. Well, I wouldn't call $17 a big one, but it's decent. And you know, I'm just gonna do a couple more spins. I've doubled. My last one right here, if I don't get anything. Too bad that also wasn't a comet or a sun. Alright, buy me a few more spins. That would obviously be great if this game wants to stay active for me. Those are the worst teasers. That last one right here, if I don't get anything. I'll take this again. Oh, nope. We're all doing that 50 cents. I'll take it, even though it's minimum bid. I will take it if it wants to give it to me. Of course not. Yeah, I'm gonna stop right there. I've doubled. Started with 40, I'm gonna cash out at 80. Yeah, that was Starry Night.